person who stole this knew it was underground tech. Killing weapons out in the open?
I want it.
Yeah! Fight Spider-Man with my last breath!
Time to close shop!
He's up there!
What the hell is wrong with these people?
have to do this?
Yeah! This is perfect!
Oh, shit.
Visions is the best.
Oi, oi!
I'm gonna miss this place when I go to college.
Hey, Pete. You ready to come by the foundation?
Sure. I'm excited to see what you're up to.
Great. I'm excited to show you.
Oh, gotta grab this call from NJ. See you soon.
Hey, how you doing?
Good. Just got off the phone with Harry, and this foundation thing could be interesting.
Oh, nice. Some hope on my work front, too. I dug into the tech that gang used to mess with the prison transfer. It's DARPA-level stuff.
Yeah. Whoever's behind them has a ton of resources. Miles thinks he saw their leader. Some kind of big game hunter, fur vest-looking guy.
Interesting. I'll keep digging. If I can get this story on the front page, it might help us track him down faster. Maybe save my job, too.
Whoever have anyone fight?
You shouldn't have shown yourself!
Hope you don't mind me interrupting here!
We have to win! Cut yourself out, idiot!
Chief Clark, everything okay?
We're about to demolish a hospital that was damaged during Sandman's attack, but there's a lot of debris slowing down the technicians. If you're free, they could really use your webs to help keep the building stable while they work.
Absolutely.
Thanks. We'll keep working until you get here.
Hey, what's up?
Just wanted to let you know that I talked to Gloria, and Beast is gonna send a donation truck to the house tomorrow for the rest of May's stuff.
I don't think I'll be able to go through everything by then. Could you cancel that? I promise I'll donate it all myself as soon as I'm finished with everything.
I'll call him right now. But don't push yourself too hard, Parker. I'm serious.
Hey, you know I'd much rather be curled up next to you with the latest physics journal right now. Especially that French one.
Sometimes you're just too romantic. I'll talk to you later.
Spider-Man, over here!
Hey, Chief!
Thanks for coming. We've managed to set our explosives in every zone except the last one. The demo crew's in there. There's four of them.
I'll find them. Just keep your radios open. And make sure nobody touches that detonator. No. Spider-Bot can search faster in there than I can. Your time to shine, little guy. Make Spidey Daddy proud.
All right. Find the people, Clark gets them out.
Is anyone out there? Help!
Is that a robot?
Hey, it's Spider-Man. I just relayed your location to fire and rescue, so they'll be here any minute. It's gonna be okay.
Spider-Man. Thank you.
Clark, did you get the location I just sent over?
Our team's moving in now. Thanks.
Come on, Spider-Man.
Time to test out my pulse blast then.
We finished getting Mr. Robleski out.
What are those breathing exercises again?
Clark, did you get the last location I sent your way?
Heading there now. There's only one other worker left inside. Hurry, Spider-Man.
Leave it to me. Send a new location your way, but this guy said someone else is still trapped.
Really? Not missing anyone else. But if you can find them, we'll get them out.
I'm on it. Nobody here.
Keep looking for supplies. We'll need them in the days ahead. Where are they? Oh no.
I didn't say anything to the police. Never even mentioned the flame. I just wanted out.
Then you should have remembered we all go out the same way we come in. Painfully.
Get out of here!
The fool's beacon! I thought he said that.
What's your deal?
There you are.
Hey!
I never did like my smoking.
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith. Fits pretty well, I think.
I tried... Where have you been?
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done. Looks like Yuri took off. I thought she'd just need some time after what happened with Hammerhead. But coming back with that suit and a name like Wraith? I should keep an eye on her, and the other on these cultists. I need more eyes.
Thank you.
we're suffering through a litany of problems right now. Inflation through the roof. Feckless government.
If you can hear me, Marco, not interested in a puppet show.
That sand crystal.
I ask them what they want, and all they say is the beast inside me. But that ain't been me for a long time. Just like I promised you.
Promised his daughter. That's why we haven't seen Sandman in so long. He gave it up for her.
$600 for rent.
Was.
So the first thing I want to show you is downstairs.
Harry, this place.
Right? Dad went a little more over the top than I would have liked.
You
got things set up while I was still undergoing treatment, but when I got out, I made a few changes.
Like what?
Diverted my salary into research projects, installed a diverse board to keep us on the right track, and made sure all research aligned with our mission. To heal the world. First, I want you to meet Dr. Young, who's a leading entomologist. You know what entomology is?
Yeah.
Dr. Young is doing this super cool research on bees. Or, to be more precise, on bee predators. Ready to talk to Dr. Young?
You must be Peter. So nice to meet you. I think you'll like this project.
Great to meet you, Dr. Young. Harry says you're working with bees.
Yes, and it's quite an urgent situation. A full third of the food you eat every day comes from crops pollinated by bees. But worldwide populations are in steep decline, primarily due to a significant predator. A carnivorous bee wolf. So, we developed an innovative way to help the bees. Wanna see how?
Yeah.
This is cool.
These little drones are essentially bee bodyguards that were training to detect and attack bee wolves.
AKA, bee killer wasps.
And you're helping with the machine learning algorithm. Do you see those little holographic bee wolves? The better you are at shooting those, the better our drones get at recognizing what to target.
The idea is for the drones to scare the bee wolves away, not hurt them. Oh, nice! Yes! Yep. Oh, yeah!
This is a reminder that Dr. Kong's working group will begin in 15 minutes. Thank you.
You're not gonna mess with my bees? Gotta protect the hive. Nice! Gotcha! Wow! Hear that, little bee wolves? You still get to pollinate another day, too.
You're done, Peter. A very productive session. We got great data.
Okay, flying home.
Welcome to Entomology.
If those virtual bee wolves you just took out were real, you'd have saved the lives of about 2,500 bees.
Wow. I'd love to help any way I can. I could take a look at juicing the neural network speed.
Oh, yes, please.
Maybe if Pete decides to join us, you two can talk some more. Thanks, Dr. Young. I've got so much more to show you, Pete. Let's go. Now, up ahead is the medical research area. We're doing cutting-edge proton beam work, using protons instead of X-rays, with better targeting and less radiation.
It's all the stuff we talked about. All the stuff we dreamed could make the world a better place.
That's the idea.
Harry, a moment, if you please. Any chance I can wait a sec?
It'll be quick. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Doc, this is my friend Peter. Peter, Dr. Connors.
We've actually met. I used to work with Dr. Octavius. You came to the lab once to consult on electrotactile stimuli.
Oh. Yes. It's a shame about Dr. Octavius. His work had so much promise.
Any changes since this morning?
Dizziness, aches, pains, anxiety, impulsive thoughts.
Nope. I've never been better.
That's what worries me.
Nice to see you again.
Your doctor is the lizard?
Dad believes in second chances. Hey, listen, I gotta go make a call. But, feel free to explore. Come meet me upstairs when you're ready.
So that was crazy. But it seems to be working for everyone to have Dr. Connors here. Guess I'll look around. Nice. Seems inspired by some of Otto's work without the hardwiring problems. Wonder if Dr. Connors has used this. Though after that lizard rampage, he may be done testing his work on himself. This is the original prototype from Otto's lab. This would have been crime scene evidence. Wonder how it ended up here.
Of life on Earth remain a mystery. How could organic life forms have arisen from non-biological chemical compounds? Recent discoveries of meteorites containing organic molecules considered the building blocks of life may provide a potent clue
start? Imagine coming to work here every day. It's almost too good to be true. Let's start paying off the mortgage. But what if Spidey work gets in the way? Gotta think this through before signing on.
Did you see the monthly schedule update?
I did, and I was very disappointed.
Hey, what are you doing with these bikes?
We're working on ultra-efficient batteries, charged by bicycles.
These bikes? Can I ride them?
Not right now, but when they're road ready, we'll need people to test them.
Nice. I'll try to come back.
Thank you.
reminder that the Sustainable Energy Consortium will meet at lunchtime tomorrow.
Cool fish.
Not just fish, research subjects. Want to feed them?
Yeah.
Japanese koi fish have well-studied pigmentation variation, which is ideal for our research into enhanced reflectivity.
Stacks of intracellular anhydrous guanine crystals.
Separated by cytoplasm, we're finding it very useful for eco-friendly roofing materials.
So cool! May would have loved this place. Yeah.
Hey, whenever you're ready, come meet me up here.
I'm on my way. I'll see you in a sec. You really have a particle accelerator?
We use it to send proton beams to that treatment room downstairs. It's being repaired right now, but we'll have it back up in no time.
Incredible. Where are we heading now?
Up to the top floor.
Your energy seems really good, Harry.
I feel great.
So put your way back helmet on and think back. Even before high school. To middle school.
Okay.
Now, do you know the...
Hang on.
You're a popular guy.
Sorry, it's just my tutoring job. You were saying?
You know the stuff everyone studies in middle school with Gregor Mendel and the pea plants?
Yeah, I think so. About genetics and plant hybridization?
Exactly. So, Dr. Foster up ahead, he's won every top prize in the field for his work with plant genetics.
Wow.
Hey, when you were walking around, did you have a chance to feed the fish?
Yes, that was so great. Interesting research project. And lowers the old cortisol levels, too.
Right? I honestly think it's one of my favorite spots in the building. This way, dude. Dr. Foster.
Thanks, Dr. Foster.
Ah, Peter, I presume. Harry talks about you frequently.
So nice to meet you.
Dr. Foster is working on agricultural efficiency.
With the population growing and the climate changing unpredictably, we need to adapt more quickly than nature normally would. Genetic recombination can customize crops to best meet these new challenges, be it extreme weather or an increase in pests. Would you like to see this testbed?
Okay.
The idea is to tweak a plant's genes to maximize optimal qualities. For instance, a plant that can thrive in drought conditions. In our simulation, the goal is to maximize growth. Why don't you practice on this?
Okay. Okay, I think I get the hang of it.
Great. Now you're ready to try the real thing. This is a plant we're working on to grow well in drought conditions. Corporations patent GMO seeds for profit and are rightly criticized. But ours are open source, developed for sustainability instead of financial gain.
One step closer to feeding the world.
Nice work. Listen, I know you're not officially on. But could you look at one more gene for me? Curious to get your take on it. It's a crop specifically adapted to urban gardens.
Of course. Interesting.
Beautiful work, Peter. Using this technology, we're on track to end world hunger by 2035.
Wow. I know a rooftop you could use for a real-world test if you're interested.
Oh, very much so. Harry was right. You'll be a real asset here.
Thank you, Dr. Foster.
So now where?
Last stop. Might be my favorite. It's commanding, but not overbearing. Playful, but not tasteless. Impressive, but not show-offy.
Your office.
Or is it our office?
Harry.
Now remember, the things you've seen today are just a small taste of what we're working on. But don't decide just yet, not till you've seen this last thing.
Okay.
Come on, where's your badge? You'll need it to get in.
Where did I put it?
Don't tell me you lost it.
Nope, false alarm. Right here.
Go ahead. Swipe.
Wow. Man. Harry. This is all so amazing. It's perfect, really. It's just... things are really hectic right now.
When I was in treatment, all I could think about was, what would I do if I survived? And I kept hearing my mom's voice, telling me that our planet is in trouble, and it's my responsibility to save it. Join me. There's so much more that we can do. I mean, we both know you're the smarter one. Come on. Let's make my mom and mate proud, huh?
It's amazing. But there's one thing. Can I move my desk over there? I like to face the wall when I work.
Oh.
Hey, yo!
Quick thing.
Open your eyes, Peter.
I'm gonna need a little time to transition out of my tutoring job.
Of course. Take whatever time you need. It's all about balance, right?
Yeah. But, Coney,
Hey, I forgot to tell you. Some of our researchers have field experiments set up around the city. If you have time, check them out. I've sent you the location, and your badge will grant you access.
All right, I'll swing by. Hey, sorry I didn't get back to you before, but I just got a new job.
For real? Well, that's awesome. Where's it at? This
new foundation run by my best friend. It's incredible. But I can fill you in later. What's up?
The guys who took Lee and Scorpion? Genki and I tracked the exhaust trails from their aircraft to the Williamsburg Bridge. I'll meet you there.
Hold on! Don't you have an essay to finish?
Yeah, but duty calls.
Trust me. Your duty is to your future right now. I'll keep you updated on anything I find.
All right. Good luck out there.
Jerks are trying to break into that building.
Spider-Man!
Hey!
Yes,
are you crashing my fighter or am I crashing yours?
We're crashing crime, dude!
Sweet. I gotta bounce, but I appreciate the assist.
All right, but the next post-fight piece is on me. don't see any bad guys. Maybe Miles and Genki had it wrong? Hey, I'm at the bridge. But there's no sign of our mysterious safari pirates.
Oh, man. We were sure it was there. Sorry about the wild goose chase.
Don't sweat it. We'll find him. Littering? Come on, man. Take a look around. What do we have here? Maybe it'll lead me to some answers. Okay, birdie. Chases when I'm an Emily May. The adrenaline, going through the city like it's an obstacle course, never gets old. Getting to do real science, though, for actual money. Oh my god, I finally did it. I have a stable career. Okay, cool it, Parker. We can daydream about those fat science stacks later. Time to chase. Railgun? That actually works? Up, up, and you won't get away! Cloaking tech. Mind if I take a look under the hood? I'll take that as a no. That's too close now. I wonder if I can get my suit to identify their visual frequencies.
Take it down!
I don't see your boss around. Where's he hiding? I want to talk to him about his lifestyle choices.
You are not worthy of his attention.
But Scorpion is? Okay.
Cut through those whips!
You know, I've got nothing against Gargan. I'm just saying I've kicked his butt a few times.
And yet you always held back.
By not killing him? Yeah, killing really isn't my thing.
Hit back harder!
I can test something out. Okay, let's see. Sorry, Birdie. This is just as awkward for me as it is for you. There should be a... Yep. Oh, is that your home?
Come on, Birdie! Let go! Come on! Not buy a ticket for this ride!
Gonna send this location to MJ. Maybe she can dig up some building records. Where are we going now? Did you get that location data I sent you?
Yeah, it's an old food market. Owner died last year. Building sold a few weeks ago. Wait, this buyer. There's some shell company that's been acquiring property all over the city, like whole city blocks. I tried to do a story on them last month, but the trail dried up. Every person I was talking to just vanished.
Go make yourselves useful. Our departure is imminent.
Who are these people?
I want to find out.
Good luck.
Need to take these two out nice and quiet.
And the rest of the hunters?
Their blinds are all set up and communications have been linked. We're ready.
What a city to hunt in.
Gotta drop one of them away.
Something?
Two things. This armed group calls themselves hunters. And they've got a lot of accents.
International mercenaries?
That's what I'm thinking. Generators are. Could be front page material for your article.
I'm writing it up now. Thanks.
Oh, and speaking of work, I accepted Harry's offer.
That's fantastic. We should celebrate later after you're done with your current work.
Totally. Talk soon.
I tracked poachers for the parks, but when I'd find them, I was harsher than my bosses would have preferred.
Idiots.
After the sixth incident, I got put on, what do they call it? A leave of absence, so I torched their building.
Nice.
Holed up in my place afterwards and waited for him to come for me. But it was Craven who did it. Asked me if I wanted to hunt real game. Here I am.
Thank you.
eyes open! Hunter!
That's everyone. Now, what are they up to? Hello. Surveillance video from the blind I was just at. Looks like they've got others. All around the city. I'll send this to Genki. But he could help pinpoint these. What's Kraven hunting? And why? You hungry too? Nighty night. Aw, for me? You shouldn't have. Oh, sturdy and flexible. I wonder. Nice. Time to take my shiny new toy for a test drive.
Surrounding bases are online. Remaining blind secured. Locking field operational. Good. Beetles. Talon drones. Ammunition. Rations. Still missing some shipments.
These guys are better equipped than most armies. This Kraven guy must be rich. Or well connected. Or both.
Instead of others, you can be a strong team.
Perhaps.
Just be quiet.
You never told me who you bet on outside Volgograd.
His name does not deserve to be spoken. He thought his youth would give him the advantage. And he had lived there all his life. Knew the trails perfectly.
It makes sense. His age is what did him in. He got impatient. Against the one man who does not.
You think another hunter will challenge Kraven here?
Only if they are fools. Look around. Kraven has given us the greatest hunt of our lives. We were aimless, but here truly is the land of opportunity.
That it is.
Easy now.
Position. What the hell?
All right, where to next? Looks like this is the only way. Research lab? Aunt May was so proud of her work at Feast. Lee broke bad in a big way. I just hope that doesn't mean everything he ever touched was corrupted. An inner demon mask. Lee's old superpowered gang. Kraven better not be trying for the same with his hunters. Even studying Lee's blood. Maybe he's trying to figure out where his powers came from. Or how to get them for himself. Hallucinogens. Probably the worst part of Scorpion's poison. If Kraven's adding this to his arsenal... Tiara Abitahi. One of the rarest flowers in the world. Its extract has some pretty powerful medicinal properties. I tried to get some years ago to counteract Scorpion's poison, but couldn't afford the flights to Raiatea? Guess Kraven could. Dr. Farley Stillwell? His genetic experiments gave Scorpion his abilities. Kraven sure does his research. Are they testing their weapons on that armor? Whoa. And not a single scratch? Almost an exact replica. Must have been probing it for weaknesses. You'll never be too careful with Scorpion. Some kind of hunt.
Kraven the Hunter. What's he hunting?
Whatever it is, it definitely involves Scorpion and Lee. Mind looking into this Kraven guy in the meantime and letting Miles know what's up?
Already on it. Stay safe.
I was worried Lee wouldn't have any spirit left in him, being locked away for so long. But man, he's like a coiled viper.
It's all in his file. Gargan was a born hunter. Lee, he was molded into one after all that madness with his parents. Vengeance gives us purpose, like few things do.
When was the last time you really cut loose? 2 years ago?
Around when the spider caught him.
Man like that? He must be aching to unload on someone.
He will have his chance. I just hope we get to see
him. Oliver King. Spider-Man!
I was worried Lee wouldn't have any spirit left in him. Being locked away for so long. That man. He's like a coiled viper.
It's all in his file. Gargan was a born hunter. Lee, he was molded into one after all that madness with his parents. Vengeance.
Thank you.
I hear you were not impressed by the Scorpio.
It's not that I wasn't impressed. Relying on hallucinogens and playing with your prey, it's just not the way I hunt.
You could use a
break. What's the matter? How many more fires must we light out in the city?
Not here.
Ivan said they surrounded it in his dream.
You don't want to talk, just say so.
Accurate. But the fires are fated to happen anyway. Why not wait for them?
They are missing. Check the area for Spider-Man.
Overhead area! There! That's a hunter in the webs!
I was worried Lee wouldn't have any spirit left in him after being locked away for so long. He's like a coiled viper.
It's all in his file. Gargan was a born hunter. Lee, he was molded into one after all that matters with his barrel.
As many as we need to. Ivan said they surrounded him in his dream.
Thank you.
there. The spider's picking us off.
That poison.
How about this? The main Kraven wears. You know the story behind it?
Didn't know there was one.
There was some mine outside Sav. There was a man here who killed close to 100 workers. Kraven was young, his pride, and he tracked the liar easily. It took a few hours.
Damn.
When he finally got close enough to brought
him in, truc.
The lion was stronger, faster. It was only through luck that he managed to strike a killing blow. The sensation.
I know it.
Kraven had never been so close before.
That's gotta be
so
him.
He took that mane as a reminder. And like a bloodhound, he uses it to find killers who stink of death, just as much as the man.
A tree. Was that the spider?
I hear you were not impressed by the scorpion.
It's not.
Relying on hallucinogens and playing with your prey. It's just not the way I hunt.
Who did that?
Keep back up!
We've got to look above us!
That one too.
Let's hunt.
Missing. We are not alone.
Something's near.
Nothing.
Something is here.
We've got a hunter down!
Following you.
And sleep.
Look out, report in. Someone get eyes, they're not responding.
In the vicinity. I will scope it out.
Get him before he wipes us all out!
You make this too easy, Spider.
Some answers instead of questions right now. That looks promising.
All right, Kraven. What are you looking for? Wait. I get bringing Scorpion and Lee on a hunt, but Black Cat's a thief.
Gonna win best in show with that attitude. Nice doggy kitty robot.
Those teeth are no joke. 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 Those teeth are no joke! Those teeth are no joke! Heal! Roll over! Play dead! Finally! I was wondering when Animal Control would show up! Maybe I can help!
You won't live long enough to help anyone!
Wanna bet? Listen! This would go a lot easier for everyone if someone just filled me in!
Raven hunt what man fears most. That's all you need to know.
Oh! So he's hunting failure? Intimacy? Wow! It's clouds, isn't it? Good riddance, I say!
Scorpion, Martin Lee, Black Cat. This Kraven guy's putting together quite the team.
Is this the best you can do? They said you were a killer. Imagine my disappointment.
Supervillains for some hunt. There is prey. Felicia.
For what?
En serio? My date's almost here and you're surfing the web?
My, no one says surfing the web anymore.
Can you just please get dressed?
Okay, okay. See, you got your good lipstick on. You must really like this guy, huh?
Miles?
I'm sorry. Next time, I promise.
Miles.
I love you.
Belonging to those safari pirates, or hunters, as they call themselves, and learned their boss's name, Kraven. And he killed Scorpion, and he's got a whole hit list of supervillains.
Wait, what? Does this mean Lee?
Don't know, but this list is extensive. These must be the people Marco warned us about. They were hunting Sandman.
No way.
And Felicia's on their list, too.
Black Cat, your ex?
Exactly. She won't listen to me if I say she's in danger. But maybe she'd listen to someone she doesn't know. If MJ reached out to you with some addresses, would you be up for taking point on this?
I got you.
Thanks, really. I gotta clear my head for a bit, but call me if anything comes up, and we're going to find Lee, Miles.
us. I promise.
Guess I've got some time until MJ calls. What's going on in the neighborhood? Maybe I should try to find some hunter hideouts. With robots, I don't have to hold back that much. Okay, everybody sit. Stay.
It's 2:25 a.m.
Into the first one now.
Thanks for offering to do this. We can get kind of blindsided by Felicia. I know you're busy with your college essay.
It's cool. I always have time to Spider-Man.
Sounds like you're as good at work-life balance as I am. I'm scrambling to finish my Hunter story. Might save my job. But you guys, what happened to Scorpion? Lee and the Wind.
I can't focus while he's out there, MJ.
Don't. Don't let it eat you up. It might be best to just focus on the task at hand.
That's not all. When I face Lee, I got some new powers. They're blue and weird.
I mean, I'm no expert on spider powers, but... Could it be from stress? What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there. Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building. How does he come up with this stuff?
did not just send me up to the cabin. Why'd you stash tech in this skyscraper?
Ever heard of the Braxton Heist?
No.
Exactly. It was my debut score as the Prowler. First time working with a crew, too. We went in to steal prototypes from Braxton's secret tech division. But this kid double-crossed us.
Oh!
What do we got?
The place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun? Tungsten, a match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! Oh, that's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion!
She hung up.
Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the
power's disconnected. Generator could power that stash box. I tether my web to the generator. I can get into the box. Right? MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoon.
Watoon? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. Talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that.
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
We're in position. She's ours.
That wand does. It does it brightly.
Something feels off.
This entire hunt has been filled with surprises. Just focus on Uptrek. She won't escape.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave. Of weird things going on inside this building. Like the rumors are true.
Here.
Inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly. Thanks for your cooperation.
She's toying with us, but we have the sanctum surrounded.
She's already evaded us twice.
Not this time. Now she's out.
Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave. I'd hate to be you. Inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true. Sweet dreams.
Don't stare at the lights.
What is she doing?
The French from that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
The bloody hell.
Nothing.
The last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Oh, that's a first.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her alive!
She's mine!
You should go! Portal out of here!
the instruction manual for this artifact was not clear.
You seem to be getting better at it.
Not better enough.
We're gonna figure it out. Together.
Damn. Lucky attitude, kid.
Spider-Man, not kid, thank you.
All right, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got. It looks like you need me.
More of them. On the roof.
Hey, use this portal.
Get the wound away from me.
And hey,
I'm going to throw that.
Behind you.
That was sick.
Contact.
getting you to Paris. Your girlfriend needs you.
You really are Spider-Man. Stay down.
Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
What? What's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the Hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, you've crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro.
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio.
New Emily May Foundation. Who are they? What do they do? Well, big picture, it's an Oscorp spinoff, which we don't love, I know, but the man in charge, Harry Osborn, has got a decent rep. At the very least, he hired my favorite bee scientist, aka apiologist, Dr. M. Young.
Getting the hang of this thing. Pull that steam pipe up.
cleared out my stash at the old radio station.
I was wondering where I was.
That station was the hottest ticket in Brooklyn for up-and-coming hip-hop artists back in the day.
You and Pops get any airtime?
We got close, but they bumped us last minute for this next-level group out of Staten Island.
I still got your beats if you want them.
NYC ain't ready for a prowler Spidey mixtape. Take it easy, kid.
Hope Unk starts making music again. It'll be a good distraction for him.